What's good, TMG Family? It's your boy L, and I'm back with another reaction video, man. We back, man. Check this out, man. I always say, if you want some lyrics that's going to hit you, make you feel something, if you're going through something that's going to touch your heart, your soul, your mind, all that good stuff, you can turn to NF, man. He encompasses all of that type of stuff. So shout out to y'all for sending me this joint. This joint is called Lie. It's not a video, it's just an audio. It's by NF. He dropped this in 2017, October 5th to be exact. So, I don't know. It says right here in the description that official video for Live by NF from the album Perception. Let me see. Is there an official video? No, so it look like it's... No, that's not him. All right, so it's just the audio. So here we go, man. We're going to get into it. Here we go. Check this joint out, which has 55 million views already.
I heard you told your friends that I'm just not your type. If that's how you really feel, then why'd you call last night? You say all I ever do is just control your life. But how you gonna lie like...
Sound like he can sing too. Let me find out. NF been holding back the singing voice. Or maybe he's already displayed it. And I just don't know about it. But you can tell a little bit. Sound like, if you listen real close, it sound like he can sing some, man. I'm watching NF. I'm listening.
Dad, how you gonna lie like that?
Yeah. I heard you said I ain't the type for you. I don't regret it, though I learned from it. They should have you locked up for all the time you stole from us. Whoa. Took you out when I had no money. Only person that you ever cared about was you, that's why it's so funny. You want somebody that'll keep you warm and acting. Tell me why you acting cold to me. You ain't the only one to blame, no one, the one that made you rich when I bought every lie you sold to me. Yeah, hurt.
Claim nobody made you rich when I bought every lie you sold to me.
You ain't the only one to blame, the one that made you rich when I bought every lie you sold to me. Yeah, heard you throw away the pictures, but you still got the memories of us, so I guess that don't really make a difference.
Exactly.
Threw them in your head, got you texting me all hours of the night. Yeah, you told me that you...
You could throw away the pictures, but that don't take away the memories. I know that's still there. You know what I'm saying? That's real. That's real lifelines right there.
Yeah, heard you throw away the pictures, but you still got the memories of us, so I guess that don't really make a difference. Flipping through them in your head, got you texting me all hours of the night. Yeah, you told me that you needed distance. What's the deal with you? You say you want a man that keeps it real, then why you mad when I get real with you? You want someone to pay the bills for you, went from failing you, now I feel for you. Lie, heard you told...
Bring that line back.
With you, you want someone to pay the bills for you, went from failing you, now I feel for you. Lie when I get real with you. You want someone to pay the bills for you, went from failing you, now I feel for you.
Went from failing you to now I feel for you. Like, when you get to that point right there, it's time to wash your hands sometime, you know what I mean?
Lied, you told your friends that I'm just not your type. If that's how you really feel, then why'd you call last night? You say all I ever do is just control your life. But how you gonna lie like that? How you gonna lie like that?
Look, let me guess, you wanna stay friends? Telling people that's how we been. Telling everybody, yeah, that we was barely speaking. Oh, that's kinda funny, why'd you call me every day then? It's immaturity, you going off the deep end. You just want somebody you can chill and get some drinks with.
Like, fellas, for real, I'm gonna talk to the fellas real quick. How many of us have done that? You know what I'm saying? I've done it back in the day when I was young and immature. Tripping like I ain't messing with this girl, but I am. Telling everybody, nah, I don't have no feelings for her, but I really did. I ain't kicking it with her. I ain't talking to her, but I really was. You know what I'm saying? That's them young, immature days, man. Scared to be honest about how you feel about somebody. You know what I mean? And that's what it is. It's immaturity. And it comes off as like, just be real. Keep it real. Keep it official. You know what I mean?
Cool. Then don't hit me on the weekend. Telling me you missed the way we talked and now I listen. Yeah. Why you playing with my mind, huh? Why you playing with my time, huh? Told me we should
You playing with somebody's time, and time's something you can't get back, nor should be wasted. And that's exactly, he said it right then, that's exactly true. You playing with somebody's time. They could be off better in their lives, but they're staying attached to you because you feeding them lies, and they thinking, and they taking the lies. They thinking that you really want to kick it with them, and you just stringing them along.
Yeah, now you asking me what I done, I was waiting for this day, I saw it coming. I think you just like attention, trying to tell me all your problems. I got issues on my own, I ain't got time for all this drama. You told me that you don't really want to talk, and why you calling, huh?
I heard you told your friends that I'm just not your type. If that's how you really feel, then why'd you call last night?
Why?
You say all I ever do is just control your life. But how you gonna lie like that? How you gonna lie like that? How you gonna lie? How you gonna lie like that? Baby, how you gonna lie? How you gonna lie like that? How you gonna lie? Baby, how you gonna lie like that? No, no. How you gonna lie like that? You told your friends that I'm just not your type.
Baby, not you your type.
That's how you really feel. Why'd you call last night?
Like, if this song right here don't take you down memory lane, like, oh, man. It's taking me back, man. I remember some of them trifling moments, them days. You know what I'm saying? He just acting very immature and stupid. I'm man enough to admit it. You know what I'm saying? I'm man enough to admit it.
You say all I ever do is just control your life. But how you gonna lie like that? How you gonna lie like that?
Told you, man, he make you think, he get into your soul and your mind and your psyche with some of these songs.
Tell me how you wanna lie like that.
Y'all still out there doing that? I ain't judging you, man, but you need to chill, man. Don't treat somebody like that, man. Be honest and be real with them. Keep it 100 with them, man. Let them know. If you ain't feeling them, let them know. Don't string them along. They can be doing a lot better things with their lives than running behind your lie. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to NF, man. I told you, man. He always make us have these deep conversations and self-reflect on ourselves and things that we doing in our life to affect other people. So, shout out to him for that lie. Super dope. Super dope by NF. Y'all get at me in the comment section and let me know what y'all think about this joint, man. It's your boy L. And until the next reaction video, man, I'm out. Peace. Y'all stay solid, man. Hey.
What we do here is go back, 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 back.